Next question. The boring machine which combines the advantages of vertical boring machine and turret lathe. यानी ऐसी कौन सी बोरिंग मशीन है जो वर्टिकल बोरिंग मशीन और टर्रेट लेथ के दोनों के एडवांटेज को कंबाइन करती है. ऑप्शंस गिवन आर वर्टिकल लेथ, वर्टिकल टर्रेट लेथ, कैपस्टन लेथ, नन ऑफ दी अबो. वर्टिकल टर्रेट लेथ इज ए वर्टिकल बोरिंग मशीन. इट कंबाइन एडवांटेजेस ऑफ वर्टिकल बोरिंग मशीन एंड टर्रेट लेथ. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन वर्टिकल टर्रेट लेथ देयर इज ए बेड on which a table which is rotating, while another side of bed there is a housing. On different faces of this housing guideways are provided on which cross rail is mounted, and on the cross rail there is saddle, and on the saddle turret or multi station tool post is mounted. So it combines the advantage of turret lathe that multiple operation can be performed in one setup. Turret lathe and capstan lathe के बारे में हम आगे आने वाले chapters में पढ़ेंगे. Next question. A vertical boring machine is designed for. Option given are small, light and less complicated parts, large, heavy and more complicated parts, both of the above, none of the above. We have seen that boring machines are used for large, heavy parts. While comparing horizontal and vertical boring machine, vertical boring machine is used for mainly large, heavy and more complicated part which are having diameter greater than its length. It means workpiece with greater diameter are used to bore on vertical boring machine. So correct answer is B. Large, heavy and more complicated part can be bored on vertical boring machine. Next question. A boring bar should be O. Any boring bar kis tarah ki? Options given are minimum diameter and maximum length, maximum diameter and minimum length, maximum diameter only, minimum length only. We have studied that boring bars are maybe adjustable or stub type, damped type or line bars. The stub bars are used for boring blind hole, while damped or line bar are used to boring for throw holes. While doing boring operation or horizontal boring machines where workpiece is of larger length as compared to its diameter, so it required a lengthy boring bar. In a lengthy boring bar, bending can happen, chattering can happen, that means vibrations can happen. For this, boring bar are made of material that having high stiffness like cemented carbide. But as design criteria for boring bar, this should be of maximum diameter, so there can be less bending. So it is tried to take the boring bar that is having maximum diameter and minimum length. So considering the design criteria or design consideration of boring bar, the correct answer is B. That is, a boring bar should be of maximum diameter and minimum length. Next question. A horizontal boring machine may be further classified into table type, floor type, planar type, all of the above. The horizontal boring machine can be classified in four types. First one is table type, in which there is a table between headstock column and end supporting column. Table is mounted on cross slide, which is on saddle, and saddle is mounted on bed. Second is floor type, in which there is a floor pallet in place of table and saddle arrangement, and floor pallet is kept stationary. Third one is planar type, in which there is a table that is mounted directly on bed and it reciprocate like planar machine, so it is given name planar type. And fourth type is multiple head type. There is two columns which are braced by a cross rail, and there can be vertical heads and side tool heads. So options given here table type, floor type and planar type. All these are horizontal boring machine types. So option correct will be D. Next question, the end supporting column of a boring machine, option A. यानी बोरिंग मशीन का एंड सपोर्टिंग कॉलम किसको हाउस करता है? तो हमें पता है एंड सपोर्टिंग कॉलम सिर्फ हॉरिजॉन्टल बोरिंग मशीन में होते हैं. तो यहां जो ये बात कर रहा है वो हॉरिजॉन्टल बोरिंग मशीन की बात कर रहा है. और जब हॉरिजॉन्टल बोरिंग मशीन में हमें लॉन्ग वर्क पीस को बोर करना है या लॉन्ग होल्स को बोर करना है तो हम लाइन बार यूज करते हैं. और उस केस में बार को स्पिंडल एंड यानी हेडस्टॉक एंड और एंड सपोर्टिंग कॉलम में लगे बियरिंग ब्लॉक में सपोर्ट करते हैं. यहां जो सवाल पूछा है कि बोरिंग मशीन में एंड सपोर्टिंग कॉलम में क्या होगा, तो वो होगा बियरिंग ब्लॉक. ऑप्शन गिवन रेडियल ब्लॉक, इट इज नॉट करेक्ट. स्लाइडिंग ब्लॉक आल्सो नॉट करेक्ट. बियरिंग ब्लॉक इट इज करेक्ट वन. सो हियर करेक्ट आंसर इज सी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, बाय बोरिंग वन कैन अचीव, यानी बोरिंग के द्वारा हम क्या प्राप्त कर सकते हैं. ऑप्शंस गिवन आर प्रॉपर साइज एंड फिनिश्ड होल, स्ट्रेटनेस ऑफ होल, कॉन्सेंट्रिसिटी ऑफ होल, ऑल ऑफ द अबव. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट बोरिंग इज द मशीनिंग ऑपरेशन विच इज यूज टू एनलार्ज द एग्जिस्टिंग ड्रिल्ड और कोर्ड होल. एंड बाय बोरिंग वी कैन make the required size of the hole as drilled hole are of standard type, and if we require holes of diameter other than the standard one then we have to do boring, and by boring we can get better finish. So option one is correct, proper size and finish can be achieved by boring. Straightness of hole, we know while drilling the drill may wander off due to certain unbalance or some hard spot on material, so it may wander off and that gives a some tilt in hole. Cored hole that made in casting may not be straight due to thermal contraction and weight of mold. So these difficulties or these deficiency on drilled or core hole can be removed by boring. Straightness of hole mean hole can be straightened by boring. Concentricity of hole, we can also achieve concentricity by boring, in which we do boring and turning in one setup. It means we do boring and turning without removing workpiece. All three things can be achieved by boring. Option correct is D. Next question, in boring operation the clearance angle of the tool is then that in turning or facing tool. यानी boring operation के दौरान उपयोग किए जाने वाले tool का clearance angle turning और facing में उपयोग किए जाने वाले tool की तुलना में क्या होगा. ऑप्शन गिवन आर इक्वल होगा, लेस होगा और ग्रेटर होगा, नन ऑफ द अबव. हम जानते हैं इन बोरिंग ऑपरेशन द टूल यूज इज ऑफ सिंगल पॉइंट कटिंग टूल विच इज आल्सो यूज इन टर्निंग एंड फेसिंग. बट इन बोरिंग द क्लियरेंस एंगल ऑफ द टूल ऑफ द सिंगल पॉइंट कटिंग टूल मस्ट बी ग्रेटर देन दैट इज टर्निंग और फेसिंग. Correct answer is option C. Clearance angle of boring tool is greater than that is in turning or facing.